Hi, welcome back to another episode of Chats with Conor and Kuba. And today we have
Conor and Matthew.
So what are you doing in Pobalfactor?
Well, Conor's playing the drums and I'm playing the guitar and singing.
So you're doing it together?
No. We're doing it together. We're doing a song called Climbing with the Walls. Conor's playing the drums and I'm playing the guitar and singing. So I'm the one who does all the talking.
Have you done anything on stage before, like performing or anything like that?
I did Pobalfactor last year.
Was it good? Did you win anything?
Got the most votes or something.
Oh, the crowd favourite.
Have you done Pobalfactor before?
Yeah, I haven't broken talk about that.
Conor did the L dancing back in the day.
He's gonna do that.
Talk about it.
We might not.
What year are you both in?
I'm in 5th year.
Yeah.
I'm in 3rd year.
Ah.
Moving to 2nd class next year.
Remember when you said stop trying to be funny?
What's your favourite subject in school, Matthew?
Oh, probably music or art.
And you, Con?
Lunch.
Lunch.
Lunch is his favourite.
Who's your favourite teacher in school, Matthew?
I don't know if I could really like pick one, so probably like Miss Cunningham, Monaghan, no child.
What about you, Conor?
I'd say Monaghan, because of the drum set.
Oh, sorry. Is there any like music inspirations that you might look up to her, like musicians?
I think we both kind of settled on radio because we have different set of things that we wanted to do.
Which do you agree with?
I think he's, yeah.
I can't actually say
yeah,
we both really like Radiohead, so that's why we'd send Radiohead.
I didn't want to do that.
Right, so there's a bit of the spiel.
Yeah, it's on the show.
We won't get into it on the show.
No, but so it was like, have you decided on the
show? Yeah,
Have you been at any concerts recently?
Nearly a year ago, but I went to see 20 Pilots and I'm going to go see them again in the summer.
Are you going to
win? Yeah, I'll be there. I think I've seen Frank Carter and the Rattlesnakes.
What's your favourite food?
Normally it's whatever's free, but I like pizza.
What kind of boring is it?
Preferably one where someone doesn't take all the toppings off.
So a cheese pizza?
Yeah. I used to like pizza. I was made a yogurt pizza. I kind of got put off pizza.
Who do you think is going to win Pobalfactor besides yourselves?
Well, I haven't got a chance to look at everyone else who's doing it, but there's a lot of really, really great people doing it last year. If any of them go again, I'd say it could be anyone.
What would you do if she's win? Like, would you share the money equally?
No, be happy getting all the money.
Right, yeah. So it's a bit of rivalry.
Yeah.
Would you take him out for like something?
Or just keep him
So this has been Chats with Conor and Kuba. This is all the time we have for today. And this has been Conor and Matthew. Thank you for coming.
Thanks, lads.
Thank you.
You just put your hand on me.
Yeah.